Christian Yelich. St. Louis Cardinals with a two-run